1 minute to go. Edmonton down by one. The 3-0 comeback. Can they hold on and tie this game? Send it to overtime. 35 seconds. Empty net. They barely escape there. The Oilers have had many a chance tonight. They lead in shots. They've taken 25 shots, only one goal. There will be a few penalty seconds, possibly. Everyone's digging for it. And that's it. The Panthers hang on. McDavid and Draisaitl, the dynamic duo, they are not going to get their first championship together. What a game, what a finish.